closed off her whole life, but now she's kind of at a spot where she doesn't have to be, and she's having some trouble taking down the walls that have kind of kept her alive. So, and I could kind of resonate with that. So I wrote this song called Cold-Blooded.